Hey peeps, it's Brian Carpenter from Quarantine
Kitchen. Did you just say peeps?
I said peeps.
We're not in Easter yet.
So, tonight I'm making a delicious dish. It's not going to take too long. Come on, up here. Alright, I'm going to make you a sweet potato succotash.
Sweet potato succotash.
Some
sweet potato succotash.
Quit swirling in front of that like that. It makes people dizzy. Some New York strip.
New York strip all day.
Got some mushrooms and onions going on my New York strip. So for
some
my succotash.
Mushrooms and onions.
Succotash, by the way.
Succotash.
I got my sweet potatoes all chopped up.
Sweet potato.
Got some red onion and some jalapeno.
Oh, it's
some green pepper. Gonna have some sweet corn in it. A little bit of lemon. I'm gonna throw some pepper, sweet salt,
jalapenos,
and some cumin.
Cumin?
And when I get to do my
cumin?
When I come over here to do my steaks.
Hey, come on.
Come on, man. Pay attention to what's going on here. When I do my steaks, I'm going to do a nice rub of salt, pepper, paprika.
Come in.
Coriander and some garlic. All right. So I got my skillet going over here.
He's got a skillet going over there.
Throw the potatoes in. Got melted butter. A little lemon.
Some lemon.
Some limon.
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 Limon. Oh, you got a seed.
I lost the seed.
I thought I saw it. It's right there.
We'll find that later. Okay, so.
We'll let someone eat it.
Is this it? Oh, yes. How'd it get over there?
There's
a slipper missing.
It's right here. Here, slide it. I don't think that's gonna work.
What was that?
How did that work? It's still.
Yeah, so we're going to put a little water
right
in here.
He's nice. Right there. Yeah. Man, you got like 4 seeds.
Alright, so. We're going to cook this down now for about 4 to 6 minutes.
46?
Not 46, 4 to 6.
46?
So we'll come back to that and we'll see you in just a minute.
Okay.
Alright, so while the sweet potatoes are cooking down, I'm going to season my steaks. I've already seasoned these two, and I put some salt on this already. So I'm going to put a little pepper on each one of these.
I thought you said a little.
A little cumin. Come on, man.
Come in.
Coriander. We're going to rub this in.
What about this one?
It's already been done.
Why did you put stuff on that one?
Because it needed a little more. As you can tell by looking at it. Mm. All right, so we're going to let these sit now while that cooks down. This way this starts to break down a little bit and absorb some of these beautiful stuff that we just put on there. A little paprika. We forgot the paprika. How'd you let me forget the paprika?
I don't know.
What good are you, cameraman?
I'm cutting off your head right now on purpose.
Yeah, well, I'm squishing your head.
Sorry, no one can see that.
All right, so we'll be back. All right, so we're back. These are cooked down for about 5 minutes. Before I go any further, let me tell you so the Facebook gods don't take down my video, I do not own the rights to any of the music you're hearing in the background.
What about the YouTube ones?
I apparently don't make a difference with YouTube. They'll take down my videos anyway. All right, so we got these cooked down. We're going to add our onions.
But Dad, you never said
jalapenos.
YouTube. Dad, you've never said YouTube.
And we're going to add our green pepper. So we're going to mix this up just a little bit, cook this down a little more, and we'll kind of come in and add our seasonings to this bad boy.
Those look like green peppers.
Well, there's green pepper in there.
I knew it.
You never said that.
Yes, I did.
You said jalapenos.
And I said green peppers.
You said onions and jalapenos.
All right, we got our butter melted over here. We're going to add our steaks now. We're going to cook these about 2.5 minutes, 3 minutes each side.
Oh, I'm so hungry. That's not going to fit.
Now, I'll have to do 1 second. It looks like... And we'll come back. All right, so we've got, it's time to flip our steaks over.
That did not take long.
Only a couple minutes per side, that's all we want. All right, well, these are gone now. We're gonna add some garlic.
What's that pink right there?
It'll be all right. Plenty of garlic.
You can never have too much garlic.
Oh
boy.
These are baby Bellas. That doesn't look like that big.
I'll take it.
That's a big baby.
Aww.
A big baby.
Like you.
Add our onions. Nice red onions. We'll cook these for a few more minutes. We'll come back, and these steaks will be excellent. All right, it's time to start seasoning up our succotash. Let's get a little more lemon juice in here. Me and these seeds aren't getting along good.
Yeah, I can tell.
I think I see a seed.
Yeah, no.
There is a seed.
All right. We're gonna add some garlic now.
Mmm. Ah.
Everybody loves garlic. Everybody, except for vampires.
Yeah.
If you're a vampire, you will not love garlic. You will not want to drink the blood of anybody who's got garlic.
Yeah.
Some pepper.
Or people who are allergic.
Cumin.
Dad. Or people who are allergic to garlic.
And some slat. Alright, we're going to cook this down a little bit more now that we got it seasoned up.
Right.
And we'll come back. Get up. Come on, man. Come in, man. We gotta use that joke this entire time. I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. You just gotta put up with it.
Come in. Same.
Oh, come on, cameraman.
You didn't do it right.
Come on, come on, man.
Cumin. Cumin, cameraman.
That's looking pretty good.
Are those steaks ready yet? I'm hungry.
They look it, don't they?
Not really.
We're gonna pull these steaks off here in just a second. Let them rest, because they'll finish cooking while they're resting a little bit. Plus, you want that juices to come back into the meat. Go ahead and pull this. I'll let those rest. I'm going to throw that other one in here real quick while this cooks down.
Yeah, you can't throw that other one in while this cooks.
Cooks down, come on. All right, and we'll be back in a couple. All right. While you're gone, I threw some corn in here because I forgot to put it in on it before I shut the camera off. But the corn's all heated up and it's ready to serve this bad boy. Let's see how this turns out. I took a little plate full of succotash down. Come over here, grab one of our steaks.
Okay.
All right, cameraman, you gotta dive in. Take a picture and then take a dive in.
Three.
Okay. All right, have a bite, cameraman.
Oh no. This isn't gonna be good, now is it?
Make sure you don't get the gristle, you dork.
Gristle? Where?
Just a little on the end there. Oh, come on. Everybody's waiting.
I can see the gristle.
Show them the look. Show them the steak. Show them. Perfect. That's a big bite. And that's gristle.
A lot of gristle, a lot of steak, pretty good.
Pretty good? We all know this steak is just done deliciously, we all know that.
A lot of gristle.
I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe, hope you enjoyed the listening to the cameraman. I really didn't, but maybe you did. So, guys, if you want to try it, give it a shot. It wasn't too difficult, as you can see, all right? Have a great night, have a great weekend, catch you later.